see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, that's funny. What a funny looking thing, eh?
I say.
We're gonna try and light it and smoke it. Maybe we're gonna barbecue it.
Which end are you gonna drag from?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Pretty dark in there.
Get the smoke coming up?
No, I don't know if you can see the smoke coming up.
Should be able to.
Just a minute, Emma.
Well, that's okay. You can keep going. What did you want to do?
I was gonna pull that ahead.
Go ahead. It's okay. Go ahead. I'll just take a picture of you while you're doing it. I keep forgetting that you have
to. Give me something to grab a hold of the rug.
A hot pot.
There's some paper there. Paper towel.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Wet rag is dark.
Yeah, but no, the heat would come through, I think.
Oh,
wow. Okay.
Yeah, you can see that better.
Yeah.
That looks pretty good. Good enough to eat.
There's a ham and turkey and there's bacon in there.
Gee, isn't that something?
Should be some good eating, eh?
Oh,
yeah.
No.
You bet.
It's like one time we were making sausage. The Candace was only such a little tyke and she's sitting there and sniffing the sausage.
This is the turkey here.
And she says,
and there's a bacon on each side of it. I got two hams in the back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice. I'll get one more close-up of it. Oh, that looks great.
I'm not ready yet.
Actually, that's not going to work. Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Girls? Go and see if there's another pin in that rooster there.
In that bag? This will never hold
it. Was there one in the orchid?
I don't know.
That's a real live orchid.
Did she bring it from home or what?
Yeah, she brought it from Winnipeg. She made it special for me.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
So don't scream when I pick it.
Come on. I think it's so cute.
Oh, I'm going to do it.
Yeah, we have to tell the girls to bring another big one. So they walked over to get it to me and I didn't know what to say.
Thank
you, Polly.
You're welcome. I don't know. Piglet. Oh, is it? Oh,
you're on camera.
No.
Focus.
Oh, you want it right?
It's the legs.
No, turn around.
So I'm like, well, get it.
Camera, yeah, putz.
Oh,
what? You mean you forgot my name already?
Hope you have a good time.
Yeah.
We're having fun.
My mom and dad's retirement party, 1992.
Yeah. Congratulations and enjoy the rest of your years.
On behalf of Julia and I, we would really like to wish Roy and Dorothy many, many happy years of retirement. Tai Borgia to them.
Is it on? Yeah, it is. It's blinking.
REC, it's on.
Okay. I'd like to wish Dorothy and Roy all the best in their retirement. It's been 18 years since we've known them, and we've enjoyed their company very much. Bill, do you want to say
something? Well, here comes Roy now. All right.
Hey, good.
Okay.
Oh, man, I think it was time we retired.
I think so too.
What the heck with this noise? Work, work, work all your life.
I'd like to present you guys with a little thing from Olga and Tony. The card is from Olga and Tony and us. This is from Julia and I. Olga and Tony are bringing there. Many happy years of.
Thanks, Don.
Thank you.
And good fishing.
Yeah, okay. I hope so.
Thanks for all the help you guys gave.
And the factory's just on time today. We hit the retirement party, and boy, we're glad we stopped in. Your turn to say a few words.
Don't be shy.
Help.
I'm going to shut it right now. I think you're done.
What the hell does she have wrapped around her arm like that?
Actually, he's too
much. Of course I have it.
I know, I don't mind.
Sometimes even twice a year. About 25 pounds. They say that's the best way to eat.
They must like pink.
Right here.
Oh, Kenny's not afraid.
Hey?
Kenny's not afraid.
Why is it that everyone looks up with me?
I don't
know. Life is. Hopefully something will spit out of my brain.
29 years, right?
Yeah.
So we just kind of figure it's about time that you guys should sit back and enjoy it. Relax.
Exactly.
On your retirement. Relax. You've earned it. And we love you.
Very much.
Love you. See you, Rich.
Okay, you can cry now,
yeah.
Mom.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
Say a few words.
I wish them a happy retirement day. That's all that I could say.
Oh, I see. Well, we wish him the best. No more work after this.
Hi. Oh, thank you.
He likes the fish.
So you did find the place.
Oh, he did. I don't know where.
Last summer, she's been gone.
Well,
there was Chris and Joni and...
We have so much of it.
How come it's so quiet?
Well, I need to know what to say. I don't know.
It was a long time.
Can't speak it to English. And
how long did it take you?
8 hours, eh?
I'm German, we forgot.
Oh. Wasn't
snowing or anything. Not this time. We see him
playing with Kyle, or is he sleeping?
This morning it was pretty nice here. All morning. Until about 12 o'clock.
Well, yesterday Don had an extra candy.
And then after 12 o'clock it started.
Well, Brianna's gone now.
Just started dressing around now. We left.
Hi, Will.
So again, it's getting all closer, eh?
What's that? The flies are even fighting.
And, I mean, I have sprayed you before.
Maybe for one.
Usually for a rainy day. Or sit tight.
Yeah.
Okay, a water gun?
Okay. Well, Kenny,
did you
want
Hello, Orion Doherty.
No, you are like...
Your anniversary. Retirement. haven't seen you for a long time. Not just you, all of you.
Yeah.
All the family.
My name.
Happy anniversary.
Finally, yeah.
Finally.
That's fine. That's good.
Are you crazy or
something? Hey?
Years, I think. She'll bother again.
From the front of the door for six. You know.
Yes, we met Uncle Willie. Yeah, you were at your place at Red Rock.
Uncle Willie. Yeah. This is Emil Reiskegger. You know him or don't you?
Well, yes.
He should remember.
They're opening gifts, but just say something about it.
Congratulations on your retirement.
All I know is he's a Freund.
Dorothy?
Yeah. Yeah, but the thing is now, thank you very much, but the thing right now is I won't need a clock anymore. Yeah, I'm too late now, yeah. But I appreciate it very much, and thank you very much.
Don't you think time's running out?
It is gradually running out, yes. Just like with a lot of others.
Just beginning, good.
Stand. Here, stand. I've only bought one set of Sparkin' bolts for it.
Sparkin' bolts?
Yeah. 60,000 miles. Oh, and I'll fuel filter.
Put on your head.
Oh, this is what I mean. This is what I mean.
Okay, go ahead.
Happy anniversary, Dorothy.
Retirement,
or whatever you want to call it, is it? Look at his. Hey, isn't that nice, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now it's your turn.
Now we're supposed to say something.
Yes.
What should I say?
Well, we wish Dorothy and Roy the best retirement for the next year, for the next year as long to come.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks for coming.
Double header this time.
Yeah.
From Mom and Angie and Betty and...
Oh, thank you very much.
Emma.
Yes. Okay.
Now or when, Emma, say. Tell me when.
Oh, it's still going.
So sorry. Emma.
What? No. I just want to get a close-up of it.
Granny!
You watch it so you don't go overboard.
This is from Dave and Bev. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And this is from Will and Dan, Fred and Betty, and Benjamin Martin and Mother.
Hello. This couple, they've been.
Then after that, we'll get to snow.
We're there. 3 weeks.
Yeah,
well, there's a couple from
Lucky.
We're looking at you, Roy.
I'm just looking to get my glass.
What do you want filled in there? Well, if it's good sunshine.
It is. Well, see, we stayed in a hotel for the year. See, we had some ASA, we stayed there for.
So they're putting these damn things on the body, and they said they won't.
You can probably get me, Sue. Watch her. Sue, see
there? No way, your feet are all monkey, Richard.
Mine are too.
Not that bad. Got you both at one time.
There
you go.
Maybe I should take that tarp out.
Throw it for cuddles. Throw it for cuddles. Cuddles, get it for cuddles.
Good looking.
Hi.
Hi there, Fred.
Oh, that's... So what do you think of your retirement?
Well, I'm disappointed.
Sweet 16 don't retire.
I'm disappointed Mother and Auntie Martin aren't coming.
How come?
I don't know.
Well, get in, Dorothy. Get in.
Congratulations, Dorothy, on your retirement, eh?
Howdy there, partner. Hi, Freddy.
Emma, I'm telling you, you're pulling a fast one again.
Yes, I know. just support me.
Oh, hopes. Look at what that Fred is doing. Fred, hold it. Well, he's supposed to hold longer, isn't he,
yes,
Emma?
Yes, yes.
Hey, Fred, you're supposed to hold longer, Emma said.
His dad liked you.
Yeah, I didn't hear it. I had the vacuum running, you know. Yeah. And I said, Fred, did it turn?
I was just on the phone.
I said, because the vacuum cutter stopped and the lights blinked, eh?
That's nice.
See, me and my sisters, Emma.
No, Emma, that's three rumors, borders, you know. Yeah. That.
And I think that's what...
Do you know what? Never, it's not, he has to pay for the ticket.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Martin, yeah.
Well, Mother has a car.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We did.
Screw this, call waiting. Yeah, please go.
Hello.
I do. Carol and Gordon were going to have Megan, but she just, when we had her at the rehearsal, she kept running up to the front. She wasn't there when Sarah was
Excuse me, where are you going?
Yap.
Auntie.
Your head's in the way. Get out.
Auntie.
Yeah.
You gotta sit still and smile.
Yeah, yeah.
Kyle.
Yeah, you've wrapped.
Enjoy the party.
Hello. Say hello, Dad.
See you around.
Say hello, Mom.
Hi.
Say hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Now I get it open missions.
Okay, that's enough of that one.
This is after driving, say, about 6 hours from Thompson, Manitoba. 8 hours. You're correcting me here. It's 8 hours from Thompson, Manitoba. Just here for Dorothy and his mom and dad's retirement. I think that's beautiful. Well, you better get some better time together here. My goodness. Yeah. You're still driving, are you?
I'm still driving.
There it goes.
Look at that meat. Wow.
Smell it.
Ach, was Fleisch.
Everybody in the good Catholic and Lutheran tradition, I'd like to wish Ryan Dorothy the very best in their retirement. I'd like you to bow your heads now and say grace with me. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts which are about to receive from thy bounty. Bless it to our use, and thus to thy service for Christ our Lord, amen. Grant these two people the best of health and lots of faith. Right, bud?
So a little later, you go to your dad.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm going to rip it and I'm
going to regret the word.
What's
the matter?
You know, I was standing there all the time.
I go up and kill a man. You can tell my mom I'm moving to Arkansas. You can tell your daughter about my name.
Break your heart.
Don't tell my heart,
my achy, breaky heart.
Just don't think you'll understand. But if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, you might roll off the coast man.
You tell me why you'll ask to go.
Scam figured out.
Pretty nice, eh?
You can see the words don't want to see when you're with another man. When you're with her, so yes or no.
You like that, eh?
I know we'll understand.
So. Now that's the hard part. We're going to get that in.
Take it apart first. Put them in here like this.
And then put it together.
And then put it together. Okay. And there's this Velcro thing
here.
Yeah,
that we need. And this one, they don't know how to put it up.
We do so. Well, we put it in raw. I'm wrong.
Just make sure you put it on the right way.
Here.
You won't need it because you're under here, but.
I know, it's better. I told him to put it on. Just.
That's it.
Congratulations on your retirement and best of luck.
Oh, come on, do something more than that.
No.
Kiss.
No.
Mm. Nope.
Oh, that.
Congratulations on your retirement, Grandma and Grandpa.
A little bit more, come on.
Went downstairs to get some cider.
Go ahead.
Wayne, where's the cue cards? What cue cards?
I don't know where. I want to see something.
Happy, happy.
Happy, happy retirement and.
Have a rest.
Yeah.
For yourself, catch some fish. For a change, Roy. Yeah.
Are we on camera now?
Yeah.
No, okay. We're not.
Okay. Hi, Mom. Hi,
Dad.
Hope you have a happy retirement.
Yeah, too.
Best of luck.
Yeah. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Uncle Bill and I.
See the light flashing.
No, you got into that apple.
Auntie Emma told about getting mad with that town.
It tastes better today, Bill.
What do you got to say, Wayne?
Not much.
Played yesterday and
that way I stay out of trouble.
We played yesterday.
What's the matter? Your tongue's tied.
No. My shoes are, though.
I'm a little older, a little wiser.
What about you, Donna? What do you got to say?
I got to say, you always respect the high level.
Bob, didn't you hear he said I'm going to bed tonight? No, I just saw him walk the beach. That's his normal.
Could be some serious problems, yeah.
And we went to bed, and then it didn't take long, and Sue came to bed. And everything was
well, I tried to wait a while before he came to bed. Texas.
Oh, yes, I told Donna, and she was there. Oh, yeah. And he said no.
Can I? Yeah, they work good.
$2.
You always get your leftovers.
Nope, no, you're
not. Not anymore.
Not allowed.
Oh, dear. Well, rest of that is not so bad, but it still hurts. It's not exactly too bad. It's a lot better than what it was last night.
But you're his brother-in-law. I've been gone
for years and years.
Still sore. I'll get better.
Emma?
What? What's feels?
Well, it's not really cold, but it's damp.
Won't bother me. Won't be hot.
No, you
gotta
put your jacket on.
Oh, no, I got shorts on.
You're so Emma, you're
sexy,
mate.
Yeah.
Good. Oh, okay.
Hey, Mom, how come her garage door is open?
Donna and.
Letting the mice out.
Okay.
Because we were frozen.
What are you
going
to say to them?
Nothing.
Now they're retired.
Oh, has he got calluses on his finger?
Oh, you see his finger or just sugar?
Yeah.
Still yeasty.
Oh, yeah. Well, she puts heat liniment on it to warm him up.
We in the water drip on
him. Oh, there's water.
He hasn't played it
since.
Couldn't handle it anymore.
I'm trying to figure out where all these truths turn and end up. That's for sure.
So how was the ride up here, Grandma?
Hi, everybody.
Oh, bumpy.
Hi.
It was bumpy?
Yeah.
No. It was a nice road.
Does it want to go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Mom. How are you?
I was calling Mama.
Yeah.
Oh.
You were holding him.
Go spill.
I didn't even have
Kyle. Kyle.
Yeah, this is also a young girl.
Look at it. Camera.
Yeah, I must have missed Tilly's best of all.
Donna.
Donna, what's your drink there? Kyle, well,
Carol, maybe you take the whiskey and bottles away.
Yeah, I know.
I'll catch up to Dan pretty soon.
Hey,
Emma, can we jump a little bit?
Oh, you can do whatever you want.
Hey, Marcy, come on, put your legs down. Don't show off. You want to show off his legs. Hey, Craig, you got to pull your
hey,
legs up and put your leg on that one there.
Oh, Carolyn Wayne.
This is the end of an offense, right?
Why, you don't have to.
That's silly.
No. Come on, Craig, closer here. There.
Didn't shave. And where are you going to be?
Well, here.
I'm retired now. I don't have to shave.
Yeah, but you're right. She's taking us, talking, picking everything.
Yeah. Yapping, Mother. You going to say something, too?
I did.
Smile.
Well, you did, eh?
What? She's hungry. She's going to take your finger.
Mama, say I'm a pretty girl. Nobody wants me.
No.
That's enough.
That looks nice, ladies. It really does.
Mama, look at the camera.
Yeah, it looks nice. Looks nice for what?
Yeah.
Myself? No. No, I'm here too.
Yeah.
What's the size of it?
Well.
That's nice.
Well, I closed that up. Sit, Mama, there. I closed up her, you know. Okay, Kenny.
Go ahead, Ann.
Come on, Pauline.
We're in candid camera.
Yeah.
You want to swim too?
Sure, but wait for me, yes.
Yeah, I'll take
you.
Oh, that looks nice.
I see a red light blink. I wonder if that's the North Star.
You got your lens cap on yet?
Yeah, I do, really.
Or come to the Star of the East, you know.
Chicken cross and what? I don't know. Lake.
Don't bother me. Checking around. Bar for the boat.
Don't send the ransom, I'm okay.
That was a knee that camera was going up and down.
We fired the bus driver and he's running for trusteeship now.
Oh, that right?
I see you picking up his papers.
Who?
You're blinking at me, I can tell. I see your red eye.
The hunting this year? I always was never going to get a day off for that.
Yeah, just a...
Deer hunting in the
night? Yeah, I'm a Muslim.
Oh, sure.
And right.
You guys.
Now, if she would like to
stop taking pictures and come on and have some turkey before the turkey's all gone.
Yeah, the women will eat it all up.
Are you talking to me, Roy?
Well, you're the only Bill around here, I think.
Oh.
With a turkey,
right? And stuff on
her
face.
That's what it was. Maybe Carol put
them in there.
Put everything away.
Andy Dark is cutting off of quite a piece.
That's nice. Nice.
All right.
You're recorded, Dan.
The camera.
Yeah, and she's good, pretty good, yeah.
And what the hell more do they want?
Oh, there she's shooting us again.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's okay. Then I'll blackmail you.
Yeah.
See you later.
Get one of Kyle, Bill.
Wait, bye-bye. Come over here. Wait, bye-bye.
Come over here, then I'll
get
you.
Goodbye, I'll see ya.
Bye, dear.
That looks scary.
Boy, you look good. Oh, my pretty boy.
Bye bye.
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 See ya.
Good boy.
Bye
bye.
See you, Kyle.
Look at the mosquito bites he's got in his
hair. Yeah, I know.
I'll get you back then.
Okay, bye bye. Sure, it was nice of all these people to come to our party.
Yeah, I want to thank each and every one of them. that were here yesterday, also today, to make this occasion a very, very memorable one that we will appreciate for as long as we live. Thank you very much, each and every one of you.
Thanks to everybody for helping.
Because
I know the
nice.
Girls put a lot of work in, Julia, Emma, and everybody was helping you prepare, and the girls are doing dishes, and, oh, I don't know, everybody.
And I hope we all enjoyed ourselves, we all enjoyed ourselves and had a good time, and there's still a lot more to go, so you don't have to run away yet.
We're ausgespielt, that's why.
Prayers and whatever we had to do this past couple of days.